Holy Bible, Second Book of Kings, Chapter 25, Verse 27. And in the 37th year after Jehoiachin, king of Judah, had been taken prisoner, in the 12th month, on the 27th day of the month, Evil-merodach, king of Babylon, in the first year of his rule, took Jehoiachin, king of Judah, out of prison.